Hello viewers, welcome back to UCTV. Rabbit, who is the interpreter of Jeong Hyeop, who stole the show? You are bound to burst into the laughter. It's no longer an art. In fact, she's an experienced actress who graduated from Osaka University of Art. Korean actor Jeong Hyeop 13 made a studio appearance on the TBS morning information program Rabbit on the 23rd. The performance of interpreter who appeared with him attracted attention.